Just mentioned it before. We saw him last week playing 5-8, Wade Egan. Had plenty of time. There's the catch and pass. Every pass found its mark. That's a good sign for the Warriors.